How do you know whether or not you should hold on the same side when you do single leg work or the opposite side? And this goes with the same thing as doing lunges. How do you know if you should hold on the opposite side of the front leg or the same side? Well, in order to know which side you should hold on, you need to know what you're driving at. So when we hold on different sides, it's gonna recruit different muscles in our hip and our leg. And so we've got to know what we need. So do you need more glute max, posterior glute medius? Do you need to drive more external rotation? Because if I hold in this hand and I'm standing on this leg, it's gonna make me fall over, right? So I've got to use these muscles to help pull me up. So you can think external rotation on this side. If I hold on the other side, the same side, the ipsilateral side, then that's gonna wanna pull me this way. So then I've gotta use these muscles, think adductor, anterior glute medius, to help pull me back this way. So I'm gonna get more of those internal rotation muscles at the leg. So depending on what your pelvis and your hip need for strengthening, you might wanna hold on the outside for one leg and the inside for the other, depending on where your muscle imbalances are showing up and what you need to preferentially work with your single leg work and with your lunges.